Snack because it's very far away, the Grand Canyon. That's our first destination. Let's go.
Hum, hum, hum.
The best sandwich in the world.
Hello, we just got out of the car. We're heading towards the big canyon.
I like it.
People think there's been an earthquake and the tectonic plates separated. People think, well, we're going to find out soon. Right now we're arriving at the Grand Canyon. See how it looks like. Maybe it's just a fence so we don't fall down. This is huge. Look at all that. This is more than miles deep, and it's many miles across. This is crazy. This is epic. Look over there, there's other people. Look at that giant rock. Whoa. It's huge, it's incredible. Gonna go to, what's the new canyon called again?
Antelope Canyon.
Antelope Canyon. And just be careful. If there's no fence, be very careful. I'd rather you be around here because you could actually fall down. So please be careful. And we are now going to the other canyon. Bye. We got out of the car. We are now going towards the second canyon, the Antelope Canyon. And now we're gonna take some photos over there because we can't take any videos in the canyon. Okay, so I'm gonna take photos. Bye. Hi guys. Now I will give you some advice for the Antelope Canyon. Number one, don't scratch the walls because we want to take care of them. Number two, you don't need to bring water because you will use both hands for the stairs and they will give you water at the end. Number three,
You don't need sunscreen because you go under the colorful rocks. Number 4. Bring hats because when the wind flows, dirt falls on your head and eyes. Number 5. Stay close to the guide and enjoy the ride.
Please like and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.